surprise. I just started to train small bore again since the World Cup final 2 weeks ago, because we received an invitation from the White House 3 weeks ago. So we were here and we decided, okay, if we're here, we already paid for the flights, we stay here and shoot the World Cup. But we weren't ready. It's just me and Petra this time, so it's a small national team, but it worked out. I guess I was a little bit lucky today, I have to admit it. But honestly, it's a good opportunity for me to shoot again these new finals. I only shot two of those. I won both, but still, it's such an unpleasant feeling to shoot in such a rush. I need to start enjoying, and then hopefully the score will be higher. Well, let's say the last shot, it wasn't really a surprise. I was surprised that A didn't come earlier, because my hold was shaking a lot, especially in standing. This fast changeover time definitely doesn't help me, my characteristic. I mean, I take a lot of time to settle down in the position. I was freaking out in the sighters because I couldn't sight in. And then I think I shot pretty good. I mean, considering all the issues, I shot pretty good till the very last shot, and then I guess I was also tired. It's a 3x40 and then 45 shots right after. I mean, it was only 1 hour break, so it was tough, but definitely gave me a lot of indications. The goals for this season is definitely shoot well at the World Championship. It's really hard to say anything about the possible ranking or medals, especially now with the new rules. So I hope to shoot the best. I'll try to have no regrets in the preparation, and then it's gonna be up to me. I guess my first goal right now is try to enjoy shooting once again. Since I started to be 100% professional, I'm struggling. I mean, it feels more like a job, and that cannot be. I mean, it was always be one of my passions, and has to come back to that passion. So that's my first goal, to smile a little bit more in the final, I guess.